Chrysoteuchia Gonoxes is a moth in the family Crambidae. It was described by Stanisław Błeszyński in 1962. It is found in Myanmar. == References